Bible worships, thus said the Lord, Bible worshipers, your church is a whore and you're false. You got the mark of the beast, the flesh of the world, your church is a whore, you're the false prophets. It's broken in these last days and times before. Deceive and being deceived. Online, in your whole churches, TV, radio, buildings, you're the false prophets, thus says the Lord. Those should not worship being gods before me. Those should not commit adultery and false and all the rest of it, and all the rest of it. Jesus Christ said, the Holy Spirit lives in us. We obey and false gods, so we won't be doing the wickedness of the world. Come out of the world, those should love. Then Jesus Christ received. You can't receive it in your filth. You ungodly demons. And this is why I think about your Bible and worship, poor churches and your courts and your antichrists. Tear down them false gods and these poor people in their defiled body. You are the ones that's in the Revelation book. You are the God. You're the ones in your temple. You're living whore churches, your false churches. Your temple will be your body. Your body ain't to live a temple. God's filth and filth. And your whore churches, you have made yourself God as sitting in God in your temple, your flesh, and your whore churches and your business and all the rest of it. So saying, tear down these false gods and all these. You are false preachers, built on the false, word, twisted Bibles, scriptures you could twist, you could do anything you want to, and worship it in your businesses, your false stuff, your ungodly ways, your false people, and your entertainments, and all the rest of the filth. You're all of the flesh, you're all of the devil. And that's why I think, God destroys your wickedness. The flames of hell far destroy you. Thus said the Lord, those shall be condemned to hell and lake afar. We have to live and obey God, Jehovah. He don't care about your false gods, your twisted scriptures, to your own destruction. Deny the Lord, my God. He will get you in the lake of fire again. He'll destroy your whole church and your buildings. He will destroy you at pestilence. Flames of fire, brimstone, and the floods will come. Thus said the Lord, this is the future events. Not right now. Some of them can, but this is the future. Thus said the Lord, my God is Jehovah. Thus said the Lord, it shall come to pass. In the future events, he will destroy you with the flames of fire and hell like a fire, you dirty, wicked, and godly pagan sinners. You are workers of iniquity. God, Jehovah, has spoken. You are the workers of iniquity, and the false ones will be destroyed. Let it come to pass, says the Lord, my God is Jehovah, and Jesus, the Son of the living God. Your workers of iniquity, your false gods, your Bible worshiping, and your antichrists, and you're all of the flesh. You don't hear the God's Spirit. You're not hearing His voice. You're not obeying and following Him. Come out of the whole Babylon. Come out of the Babylon world. Be separated, says the Lord. Then I'll receive you. Not before, in your sins of filth and false teaching, twisted scripture. You're all damned. Your Bible studies and your fancy clothes and hats and all this won't save you in the end. And your whore church and your false courts and all the rest of it. You'll be damned to hell and be cast in your churches and your fires be brimstone and be burned. Thus said the Lord my God, Jehovah and Jesus, Son of the living God.